if the motherboard has been changed, Windows 7 may display a message that Windows failed to start. So we need to insert a Windows 7 DVD. And your BIOS, make sure you can boot from DVD drive. And remember to save the changes there. After computer boot, configure the language, click Next, and select Repair your computer. Select Use Recovery Tools and click Next. In the System Recovery Options screen, choose Command Prompt. Make sure your X is the prompt and then type regedit. Highlight the Edge key, Local Machine key. Choose Load Hive from the file menu to load the offline registry. Go to the drive where Windows is installed and choose System File. Usually, we need to select System32, then Config, and we need to click System and click Open. Type a key name, for example, offline, and click OK. Then we will have another folder under that key. Then we need to go to Control-Z-001 and Services. Scroll all the way down until you find MSA, HCI, and select the key Start and change the value to 0, or make sure the value is 0 and click OK. Now we go to the folder PCIIB. And we are gonna do the same thing. Select a star and change the value to 0 and click OK. After finishing the modifications, highlight offline and choose Upload Hive from the file menu. Then write back the changes you have made to the offline registry. Type exit, enter, then select restart. At this point, you should boot your Windows 7 properly. Thanks for watching.